The Henry Hotel was built in 1895 by a group of investors. It was a 20-room hotel that was lodging for African Americans in a time where segregation laws would not allow African Americans and Caucasians to lodge under the same roof. In 1924, an African American letter carrier named Charles Henry and his wife Louise purchased the hotel and named it Henry's Colored Hotel. During that time, a lot of musicians would come to Ocean City and play in the restaurants and concert halls. Cab Calloway, Count Basie, Duke Ellington, Louis Armstrong, and James Brown all stayed at the Henry Hotel. In 1964, an African American lady named Pearl Bonner purchased the hotel and changed the name to the Henry Hotel. She and her daughters ran the hotel for 40 seasons until her death in 2003, and it's been vacant ever since. Her success allowed her to send all of her daughters to college.